Hi everybody, how are you doing today? Great! Guys, today we are gonna make something super cool and we're gonna use some of our sight words that we wanna review and we are gonna make something that is a real projector. Now, this is kind of a cool thing. I'm gonna show you what we need to kind of start it and then I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do it and then you can come with me and we can try it out. So the first thing we're gonna need is toilet paper tubes or paper towel rolls that are empty. Now, you know what? My little girl had some that she covered in different colors paper. So that's cool. You could decorate these, you could color them, you could put paper on them, or you could just leave them plain. That's okay too. Now, the next thing we're gonna need is either Saran wrap, which is like a plastic wrap, a piece of hard plastic that's clear, or I'm gonna use a little baggie that I would put a sandwich in. And see how you can see through it? That's what we're gonna use. The next thing we're gonna need is a marker to write on the paper, on the plastic bag with, and I'm gonna use a Sharpie. So you can see, you can try out other kind of markers or you can have your mom and dad do the Sharpie or you can figure that kind of out. Next thing, a little bit of tape so we can attach it, but you could also use a rubber band, but I didn't have any rubber bands, so I'm gonna use tape. And then the last thing is a flashlight, very good. So how can we make all these things into a projector? Well, first of all, do you know what a projector is? A projector is something where we shine light on one side and it makes it kind of big on the wall if we go into a dark space. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually use this baggie. We're gonna put it on the end of our tube. We're gonna write a word on here and when we shine a light through it on the wall, we're gonna see if it shows up on the wall. Do you think it's going to? I hope so. All right, are you ready to get started? Okay, the first one I'm gonna do, you can choose any word. The first word I'm gonna choose is this word right here. Who can see? What is that? It's kind of hard to see. L-I-K-E spells like. Amazing, you guys are such readers. So I'm gonna do like, and then I'm gonna put it right on. So the like part goes, this part's kind of tricky. You might need a grown-up self for this part. You're gonna make it so it goes right on the end of the tube. Okay, now one important thing is after you write the word the right way, when you go to put it on your projector, on your tube, you need to flip it around and have it be backwards. That way when you shine the light through, it'll shine it the right way onto the wall. So that's one little like tricky thing. So write it and then flip it to put it on. All right. That was a little bit tricky, but you know what? I used the tape and I got it right around there. And now the end of my toilet paper tube says like. Should we go into, I have my bathroom over here is super dark. There's no windows. If we go in there, we can shine the light and we can see if we can see it. You wanna come with me? All right, let's go. All right, guys, we're in my dark bathroom. And you know what? I'm gonna try to shine it on the wall right now. And do you guys wanna see if you can read a word on my wall? All right, let's check it out. All right, guys, what letters do you see on my bathroom wall? L-I-K-E. You're right, it spells like. My projector works. Should we do some more? All right, let's go make some more. Okay, guys, the next word is S-A-I-D. S-A-I-D. Do you guys remember what that word is? Yes, said. Like, I said, I'm gonna make a projector. Pretty cool. All right, I've got my next projector. I'm gonna flip it backwards, so it's going the backwards way. I'm going to tape all the way around it to hold it on. And then, should we go see if it works? All right, let's check it out. All right, this actually, I think this is gonna work pretty well. All right, we've got our projector. Should we go check it out? Let's go see. All right, let's see if the word said shines on my bathroom wall when the lights are out and it's dark. All right, I've got my flashlight. I'm ready to turn it on. Oh, and let's get started. Wow, you can really see that word. What does it say again? Said, you're right. Guys, our projector really worked here. And you know what's cool? If I step back, I can make it even bigger
or even smaller. It's kind of hard to see because my bathroom's so dark, but when you do it at your house, you can make your projection bigger or smaller if you get close to it. All right, let's make some more.
Okay, this one was tricky. It was tricky to get it super flat, but I think I did it. Let's go see what it looks like in the dark.
Whoa, T-H-E spells the. Guys, this is so cool. It's working so well. We can make so many different kinds of projectors.
Well, I had so much fun. These worked out great. And we just used plastic baggies, markers, tape, and old toilet paper rolls. Awesome. And guys, you can make these out of anything. You can make projectors that have shapes, numbers, letters, or just cool pictures. It could be any single thing. All right, guys, I had so much fun with you today, and I can't wait to see you next time. Bye.